as this pandemic changes, I can't tell you how excited I am to be able to go out and shop for fresh produce in person rather than online. Because of that, I'm coming to Brighton city centre to Artisan Deli Market to find out exactly what Helen and Harry are doing. Hi, Helen, Harry. It must be very exciting for you opening a new business, but what a strange time to be opening a shop. I mean, we've come through the pandemic, shops are closing down everywhere. What on earth possessed you to open right now?
I had tenants in this shop. We own this shop and this is our pension income. We also have a massive mortgage on it. The tenants were forced to go. They couldn't, they handed the keys back. So 24th of March, I went on my daily walk at the crack of dawn, 6 o'clock, with my daughter and son and my dog. And I thought we can't leave this empty. We had a discussion on our walk and thought, okay, what can we do that we're going to really enjoy that is needed, because clothing is not needed. So it was your idea, wasn't it, Harry? Mm-hmm. It's got to be food.
To be honest, I lived in London for over 3.5 years, and I was after I graduated university. So I was used to, you know, really good quality ingredients, and you just couldn't find that in Brighton.
You can take advantage of the pandemic in a sense, because being bound to our homes and restaurants closed for 4-5 months for some of us meant that we all got back into cooking at home. We're all crazy about cooking now. Can you feed into that audience?
We're hoping to. We only literally opened on Saturday, so kind of 2 weeks after the shops started to reopen. We have a kind of a vision to provide a service to local residents, and to engage on the social media side to draw people and attract people.
From yesterday, we've actually launched our website, so all of our cheeses, charcuteries, everything in the shop is available next day delivery, just arrived to the home.
So, I guess our sort of concept in terms of our vision and what we wanted to create was to have products, beautiful, delicious products in most food categories, but especially, obviously, the deli side. We are sourcing our cheese directly from the daughter and the father in the Alps.
We've got two different French cheese sauces, English cheese sauce, yeah.
So we're actually talking and liaising with the daughter, whose father produces the honeys. We have honeys from a lady in Scotland.
Harry, Helen, we wish you the very best of luck with this new product. I'm sure people are going to be streaming through your door to buy your fresh goods, and I'm certainly going to be having a look around as a seasoned shopper and foodaholic. So thank you both.
Excellent.
Very, very much.
Thank you very much, Andrew. Thank you.